Good morning, Angelans. Good morning from our 9th day in India. It's currently 6 in the morning. It's lovely early in the morning. Hear the birds.
These beautiful, gorgeous flowers. After the sunrise, beautiful, beautiful view.
Let's go to breakfast.
What we have for today, sambar, masala, uttapam, chutney. Veg stiffed prata, chutney, vermicelli upma, vermicelli, delicious blanched sprouts, porridge, muesli, and cornflakes. Also some dry fruits and nuts and tea.
Now we are heading to a massage and to the reception. Then we will have amazing time around the swimming pool because it's very sunny and very lovely weather. These beautiful flowers, these are for the from the tree. And this is my massage room. We are going inside. Here I have found some interesting material about Ayurveda, the Ayurveda treatment. And different types of therapies conducted. Finished with the massages and everything, and we're heading to the swimming pool because the weather is very nice and we will enjoy the sun. Now we are at the swimming pool. As you can see, the swimming pool is behind me and we're enjoying fresh coconut. So finally the last day, I ordered some fresh coconut and we are enjoying the gorgeous weather. It's very sunny, it's very lovely. Cheers! You can see like they put me the scarf on the head and this is the eastern way to put the scarf. And I like it, the pink scarf. Now we are going to have some lunch and the weather is amazing. It's very sunny, it's very hot finally, and I like it. You can see my beautiful dress. This is the house where Norbeck is living and it's the purple house. There is the swimming pool up there. You can see there are many, many houses. Blue house, orange house. You can see the plants. Let's go to have lunch.
You can see what you can hear, the dough. Oh, this is going to be fantastic. The budana here. Again, right, rise down, tatka. Tandoori kocha, ragi roti, paneer fondi, awopawa. Salted vegetable, warm beans. Kimchi. Kimchi salad. This is typical for Korea. Kimchi.
Kimchi there.
I like kimchi. Salad.
Today is your last day?
Yes. We're enjoying our food now. And I'm going to try this. Very nice, it's like chocolate. But it's healthier. You can see the boats and the river.
Oh, look what I just have found. Do you see these fruits? Super interesting, and they are super big. Whoa, they're giants.
You can see here the houses for the massages, and it's so nice because there are so many trees around. These are the houses. This is a bamboo tree. Well, I think it's a bamboo. This is the fitness center. Oh, this river is so gorgeous. You can lay down here and listen to the river, to look at it. Nice to have this beautiful nature around, and of course to rest, to relax, to enjoy yourself. It's very nice here, and you meet very beautiful people, very nice, and all the day they are giving me compliments for my beautiful dresses, and they like my style. So it's a nice place really to relax and to enjoy, and it's so hot and lovely. Then we are heading to have some tea because it's already 4 o'clock, 4 p.m. There is a bird on the ground. Wow, do you see it? That's so interesting. Why the birds are landing on the cows? Now we have ready-made tea. This is actually masala tea. It's tea with milk, and we enjoy it. Very nice tea. We just have finished with the tea. We enjoyed the great weather. It's fantastic. Oh, it's a paradise. It's so lovely. Look at these palm trees. How to go back? Don't want to go back. There is snow, and here it's sunny. It's so lovely, and the people are lovely. It's great, and you know where is the airport, as I like to say. So you can anytime take the airplane and come in India. Here are the massage houses. So this is a massage inside. You can see so many birds. So many birds here. This is Buddha.
We are leaving the hotel and this is our last day in India, so thank you for being with me and I will show you everything from Mumbai and London as well. Good night!